3, 2, 1, go!
Our autonomous period begins with our Blue Alliance shooting some notes in and getting one into their speaker. 1325 grabs its snow, even though there's a little bit of a clash, and they get it right into that speaker. And another one goes right into that speaker. That's the end of the autonomous period as we move into our teleoperated portion of this qualification match. Team Dave, 3683, quick to grab and get some notes over to the Blue Alliance to feed and get into their speaker or amp. Team 5870 lining themselves up and dropping a note right into that amp with ease. 8765 looking like it's help trying to get to its loading area to help their Red Alliance with what they need. Team 1325, Inverse Paradox shoots and gets right into the speaker. Their team cheers loud every time a note lands right into the speaker or their amp. 5870 is helping out their Red Alliance, looking to drop that note into the amp, and it goes. On our Blue Alliance, we have Team 3683 dropping a note into the amp, and it works out. Both teams have alliances have hit the cooperation button, so we are now at a lower threshold out of 15. With a minute 15 left in this qualification match, we're looking at an unofficial score of 39-15 as teams are racing to get those scores up. Team 7722 is lining itself up in the source zone, trying to pick up one note. 1325 picks up its note for the Red Alliance and gets it in to their speaker. 5870 also grabbing the note and bringing it over to help Red Alliance out. Team 9525 is doing everything they can to stop that Red Alliance from getting to their source zone. Team 3683 is taking its time, but looking to see what moves they can make next as this qualification match keeps moving forward. We're reaching that 30-second mark into our qualification match. We're sitting at a 53-20 unofficial score. We will see what happens as we get into these final 20 seconds of this match. And there's that guitar riff that we hear all day and all weekend. All three robots on themselves. Red Alliance gets that high note. Onto the microphone. Team 5870 with a lean back, but they're up in the chain. 6 seconds left in this qualification match on our Blue Alliance. 3683 up on the line. Two bots on the Blue Alliance, two bots on the Red Alliance are up, and that is the end of this qualification match with an unofficial score of 55-20. Let's see what the official score is. Let's see what that score is. And the Red Alliance takes the win for this match with an official score of 63-25. Three ranking points going up to our Red Alliance team. 1325 moving up to that second position, a very crucial move as we get closer to that Alliance selection. Stand by as we await qualification match number 48.